About 8 years ago, Yogi's sister Sarah and my daughter, she had a heart transplant. And for a child at the age of 10 to have a heart transplant is pretty traumatic. When you're a transplant patient, you have a lot of different restrictions that you didn't have before in life. Certain foods she can't eat, she's on immunosuppressing medicine for the rest of her life that prevents the body from rejecting the organ. And she just has to be much more careful with what she does.
It means a lot to me. It gave me a lot of confidence, help, support with everything that was going on.
I just can't wait to walk through the finish line. Yeah, it's gonna hurt most of the time, but hopefully we'll finish it.
As much as I enjoy cycling, when I get to mile 70 and it's 95 degrees out and I'm climbing a mountain, it hurts horribly. But then you see that sign and you see the picture of the kid on it who is going through much harder things in life than I've ever gone through. And so all that doesn't matter.